Hi, Gizmo here. Welcome to the man cave. I'm in a mad rush packing my bags because the sun's come out. I want to make use of it today. I'm heading to Mount Glorious. There's a trail at the top of Mount Nebo Road that follows a gorge going down the mountain, and I want to go into that gorge today. You follow Mount Glorious Road from Sanford Village and you end up in this car park here. I've arrived at the base of the South Pine River. It's more like a creek from here. I'm just going to head my way down. Pretty steep climb down to the bottom of the hill just there to get down into the creek. Woohoo! And you wouldn't believe it, not a cloud in the sky. Awesome. Someone's tied a rope here to make it a bit easier. Looks like the only way to navigate around here is to get my feet wet. I have to put my Crocs on. I wanted to keep my feet dry today, but oh well.
too slippery. I don't need any fancy GPS, I don't need a compass, I don't need a map. I'm just following the highway that goes up to Mount Glorious, the Mount Glorious Highway up into the Diagala National Park. You can hear the traffic going past. And you know it's only a short drive from the village of Sanford to here. What a great place. There's lots of lantana growing around here, which has got like a tiny spiny thorn on it, and you got to be careful of that because it sticks you. And there's also this type of stinging tree. If you can see that, it's got some really big sticky barbs on there that I wouldn't want to get my fingers caught in. Got to try and make my way through this jungly, spiky, thorny tree thingies. There's a lot of it. It's pretty nasty stuff. Hard to navigate through without getting stung. So I'm avoiding it as best as I can. Right, I'm back out into the clear again. It was a bit wild coming through there. Lantana is everywhere in here. Doing my best to avoid it. See the road just up there. Oh, this is a nice little spot.
how awesome. Massive pine trees.
Well, I hope you enjoyed this little film of the South Pine Creek. I'm going to head downstream a bit more. I'll catch you on the next video. See you later.